Chamonix, it just makes it easy to enjoy the mountains and still kind of live a normal life. There's great alpine climbing, great skiing, ski touring, cross-country skiing. Everything is very easily accessible.
My name is Stian Hagen. I'm Norwegian. I've been living in Chamonix for almost 20 years now. I'm a professional skier and a mountain guide. In the winter time, I pretty much use Coreloft as my number one mid layer. Obviously, it breathes really well, and it doesn't matter if it gets wet, it still keeps you warm. It's super tough. You can stick it in your pack with your all your gear, whatever, you know, like it's, you know, it's not gonna fail. So today is like the classic storm skiing day. It's stormy, wet, snowing, and tons of moisture. And you need an insulation layer that's gonna work no matter what. The factors that I think about when I pick my insulation layer for the day is how high the activity is gonna be. And typically if I go alpine climbing or ice climbing or something, I'll use a solo hoodie or something with Thermatec insulation that I know it's gonna keep me warm even if I get wet. You have high output, you're climbing up, you get to the belay station, you might be on the belay for, you know, half an hour, who knows, maybe an hour. And it's brilliant to put on top for that, and even if there's dripping water from the ice or whatever, it stays dry. Choosing the insulation piece I would bring on the day in the mountain is based on many variables. Like, weather is obviously a factor. It's gonna be cold, warm, wet, windy. So typically, you know, like January, February, cold, crisp powder days. That's the classic kind of weather pattern in Chamonix. If I'm going ski touring, I'll probably stick a down jacket in my pack. When you stop, you put your skins on, whatever, you put the down on top. Or if it's colder than you expected and you put it as an insulator underneath your Gore jacket, it's perfect. It's super lightweight. It's the highest insulation factor to weight of any material. It also compresses really small, you know, like you can have a small down jacket packs down the size of an orange. I grew up in Norway, and cross-country skiing is a very big part of the region heritage. Started competing as a cross-country skier probably when I was about 6 or 7 years old. Cross-country skiing, I'll wear something that has an athletic fit and breathes real well. My favorite piece this winter for cross-country skiing has been the Argus jacket, which has Polartec Alpha insulation in the front and the arms, and it has like a more of a stretch material in the back. Super comfortable to wear. I mean, I don't even feel like I'm wearing an insulated jacket at all. With this new Polartec Alpha insulation, you actually have a piece that you can wear the whole time, and it breathes well enough, high output level, and keeps you warm when you're slowing down to wax your skis or going back downhill. I'm a complete gear freak, and I really love having the right clothing and gear for the activity I'm out doing. Arc'teryx pretty much covers every activity I do, their clothing line.